Alright.
Section suggestion to, if a PS camera is connected to the system, remove it and reboot the system, then go to settings, user login settings, and turn enable face recognition.
Oh my god! I got it, Brandon. I'm standing so far away. I'm like, Dayday's over there on top of that hill, and I was like, I'm gonna snipe that nigga, and this motherfucker here off the radar just rams
him. You got that on video? Could you see it clearly?